All right, so check this out. Okay, so this chord exercise will consist of the G chord, E minor, A minor, D. So once again, we're going to do a measure of G, a measure of E minor, a measure of A minor, a measure of D, all chords being 4 beats each. So we're going G, 2, 3, 4, E minor, 2, 3, 4, A minor, 2, 3, 4, and the D, 2, 3, 4. Okay? So once again, that's G, 2, 3, 4, E minor, 2, 3, 4, A minor, 2, 3, 4, to the D, 2, 3, 4. Okay, so you're going to do that chord exercise 4 times.